On your feet. Doctor wants to see you.
Let's go, I said. No trouble.
For weeks now, we've been talking. You've introduced me to a lot of different people, each with a different name. So my question is, who am I speaking to now?
That doesn't matter. What matters is, how do I get out of this place?
Intimidation.
Next week, you're up for evaluation. If it goes well, you'll qualify for a supervised release program and eventually
parole. I'm so sorry, Doctor.
I've done horrible things.
I'll take your head off.
Good you want to change. The only way you can get better is if you...
You work for the government. You're inside my head. You can read my thoughts. I'm being held here against my will.
You're here because the alternate cells inside your head have taken control.
That's hilarious. Wait, are you a real doctor? Give me a break.
I know who I am.
Then tell me.
John Jacob Jingleheimer-Smith, that's my name too.
Whenever we go out, the people always
never amount to nothing. Never has before. Never wastes. That's why they're key.
D. You said D. Does your name start with a D?
That's my name too.
I want out of here.
You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
He's for you.
I have finally some inside.
We need help.
Is he asleep?
What are you doing? You said before. We have to get out of here.
All of you, quiet! I am here to help you. But I can't do that if you won't listen. The only way you're getting out of here is if we work together. Now, you were going to say something. Go ahead.
D is for Daniel. My name is Daniel.
Good to have you back, Daniel.
Thank you, Doctor. It's good to be back.
It's been a long time.
Yes, it has.
Now we can get back to work.
Hello, Daniel. I'm Dr. Blake. As you know, you'll be up for evaluation next week, and if you don't mind, I'd like to ask you a few questions. So, how are we feeling today?
I feel fine,
Doctor.